red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight.
It's about 10 to 4 when the back of the coupe is open. Your girlfriend's gone off that goose and cola. You bout goop, goddamn. And I'm also focused for the day that I blow this open. Money like hocus pocus at the club with a bunch of brokers. Also, I can poke the broke bitch. Can't lie, it's a trap, trap. Put you all over my Snapchat. Damn that, so fat, fat. Gotta get you home like stat, stat.
Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight.
You know what I'm reaching for. Shot my three, who's keeping score? Too late to wait anymore. 1 mile till we make it home. Get a bag, get paid, get low. Ben Frank, don't stop, press go. Pick it up, lot of money on the flow. Keep shaking, 100 days, 100 poles. Can't lie, it's a trap, trap. Put you all over my Snapchat. Damn that, so fat, fat. Gotta get you home like stat, stat.
Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light.
Are you gonna f*** me in the car?
Two twins in the back of the black Cadillac light.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah. Get smacked in my mama hatchback light.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I'ma let the roof back, put the L on the dash light.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush it. That's the way to shut him down. Really impressed with your performance today. Great job. Keep working. Yes. Let me see those combinations. Good job. Don't stop now. 30 on the clock. Nice, nice. Let's see another. Nice. Nice. Good. Now we're putting these strikes together. Come on. Great job today. Now that's what I want to see. Keeping busy in the clinch and working for that takedown. Nice one.
Put the brass on the magic lamps down there, rub through. Spit wish at the wish at the wish at the wish of the chances are that none are coming true.
How we made it and didn't fake it. Life's a disguise, the truth is butt naked. Used to be a time
to time the shoot and get the takedown. Shoot and get that takedown. Easy.
Easy.
this. Don't let that happen again. Let's go.
Wow! Yes! Nice!
Good work. Next set now. Combination. Awesome stuff. Here we go. 30 to go. Show me. You know we could have done a little bit better. We could have done worse too.
Tell his ass I wanna rest. B-Lo Duggan with Bari. All of my got tanks. We gon' march in the party. Get the out of my way. 30 got kicked like karate. Don't wanna meet the AK. Hey, look at me, 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 look at me now. Kidding me, all of my jewelry cost about 100 pounds. My enemies never had sympathy. Fergie finna lay him down. Sippin' on Hennessy, hoppin' up until he in the mouth. Who am I? Your sandals, yeah.
All right, coming up next, this highly anticipated matchup for the UFC middleweight division title.
Well, you just never know when the next UFC superstar is going to emerge. I submit to you, the UFC's interim middleweight champion, Israel Adesanya, only made his UFC debut in February of 2018. And it's an understatement to say he has taken the sport by storm.
It's an understatement, a massive understatement. For a long time, I had heard about Israel Adesanya before even got to the UFC, but did not know what to expect. I did not expect such a versatile skill set, an ability to stay upright, an ability to deal with the pressure of wrestlers, an ability to stay the course whenever things aren't going necessarily as you planned. He was just wise beyond his time in the octagon from the moment he got there. And I think that's because he chose the exact right time to come to the UFC.
Right, he didn't force it. He has become a sensation overnight. And most people believe when it comes to Israel Adesanya, the best is yet to come. All right, should be interesting to see how it goes for him here tonight. This is a high-level wrestler of the highest order. No questioning the cardio. He's got a big fight in front of him here tonight.
Every time he steps foot into the octagon, he does one thing, and that's embrace the grind. He gets right in your face, pushes forward, he gets to the clinch, loves the single leg takedown. If you can grab your leg, it's like getting caught in a vice grip, getting grabbed by a crocodile. He is going to finish it. He starts to run his feet immediately. When he can get you moving, he is always looking to advance from position one to position two to eventually finishing that great single leg that he possesses.
And when he closes the distance, best of luck trying to buck this guy off of you. He does pummel drills in his sleep. Big fight for him here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden Arena in New York City, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Middleweight Championship of...
Ready. You ready to fight?
So here we go with this UFC middleweight championship fight. The round one clock is starting. He's out!
He got him!
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over. But excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. And there is the UFC middleweight king, best fighter in the world at